Gladys Misick Morrell led the 30-year battle for women's voting rights. Despite support from influential men and women and a campaign that drew international attention, she and her fellow suffragettes encountered strong resistance. Her determination and persistence were finally rewarded with the passage of the Woman's Suffrage Bill on April 21, 1944, giving white and black female property owners the right to vote. She also co-founded the District Nursing Service.